Hello, my name is Nick, and today I'm going to show you how to create face stubble for your minifig decal using Inkscape. First of all, we are going to need a basic face template, which you can download from the link in the description. Using this template, I've already prepared face design, but I need to add a stubble to make it look more rootless. So let's begin. First step, draw stubble area shape. You can draw your own shape using Bezier tool or use any beard shape from a template. I'm going to use the brown shape from a template. I need to unlock layers to copy it. Now paste it into your working file. Next step, apply gradient from black to light or medium gray. Make sure that the colors are non-transparent. Next step, place a white rectangle under the shape. Make sure it's equal or bigger than the shape. Now select a rectangle and beard shape and align them, and finally group them. Check the size of the group and write it down. Okay, now create a circle approximately 1 by 1 pixel. Place the circle to the top left corner of the group. Select created circle and go to the edit, clone, create diode clones. Select trace tab. Make sure color option is selected in the first group and only size is selected in the third group. Now set width and height to the width and height of white rectangle and click create. And the last step, delete beard shape, delete original top left circle, delete excessive dots from the sides, and finally make some fine adjustments like move dots or resize them if you want.